This is my new main YouTube project. Here I will explain every single microcontroller component. I call it Logic Explanation. No matter how hard it'll be, I'll try to explain it to you. Because I want every storm worker who needs some extra information to understand what he/she wants to understand. Right, enough of that cinematic drama. But I do want everyone to understand what they want to understand. What I want to do is make a playlist of all videos, make the videos in an alphabetical order, and to include the normal components with the microcontroller components. So by the time this project is done, if devs don't add new things, you will finally be able to understand SR latches, or trigonometry, or some basic FX functions.